110s. Looks like Molly Roderick out front there, as Logan Bird was able to get through that first turn first. Molly Roderick, TJ Mosco, Trace Teague, Tyler Hilton, and then Caleb Groves, our top five riders. Maggie Garrett's in sixth, and Logan Bird back in seventh. They're all gonna move up a spot as Tyler Hilton having some problems there. So he goes Trace Teague, Caleb Groves, and now Logan Bird has worked his way back into the fifth place spot and goes down again as Maggie works her way back into fifth. As right now, that's your top five riders here in the 110 class. Trace Teague now, DNF in the first moto as he didn't finish, his bike broke. He's running second, and then TJ gets into the back end, or Groves, both of them making contact, but keeping on two wheels. Them two are third and fourth. Groves making the pass, nope, they're both battling. Groves gonna take third, TJ fourth, and now Maggie Garrett's fifth, and here comes Logan Bird. As Logan looks like he's the fastest one on the track. I cannot keep it on two wheels. As there's Molly Trace through the middle section, and then you got Caleb and TJ. Very close race here in the 110 class. Maggie, and then you got Logan Bird. Is Logan down again? As he's on the far end there. As here comes the race lead, Molly Roderick out front, Trace Teague right there behind her, and here comes Caleb Groves. TJ in fourth, Maggie in fifth still, Hooker. Coming up next is race number six. They're on the line. Race number seven in staging. Race number eight, final call. Race number eight down to pre-staging. White flag out. one lap to go. As Chase all over the back end of Molly here on the final lap. Caleb Groves has worked his way up to make it a three-rider battle here on the final lap. On the line is race number 6, 65 open, 50cc lap traffic, could play a factor. Molly Roderick still in the lead. Chase Teague right there trying to take it away. Two turns to go. It's Kyle Curry going down there on the final lap. As he's got 6th, but Cantopolo working her way around. Checker flag gonna fly. Molly Roderick gonna take the overall win here tonight. Chase Teague second,